हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू सीरीज ऑफ ऑनलाइन लेक्चर्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट डाई सिंकिंग ईडियम एंड वायर ईडियम, देयर डिफरेंसेस एंड सिमिलरिटीज बिटवीन देम। बिफोर गोइंग टू दिस पॉइंट, आई विल जस्ट समराइज द वर्किंग प्रिंसिपल ऑफ डाई सिंकिंग ईडियम एंड वायर ईडियम। एज वी नो दैट नॉन ट्रेडिशनल मशीनिंग प्रोसेसेस हैड इवॉल्व्ड टू एलिमिनेट द restrictions imposed by the our conventional metal cutting processes. For the sake of material removal, non-conventional machining processes directly utilizes various forms of energy like mechanical energy, electrical energy, thermal, chemical, electrochemical, ionic, light, etc. One such process based on thermal energy is electrical discharge machining. And EDM, this EDM process utilizes a electrically conductive tool as a electrode, and that has a specific shape also. Okay, and this electrode is then brought closer to the conductive workpiece, and a small gap, that is 0.2 to 1 mm, is continuously maintained in between workpiece and tool. Here tool also electrically conductive material, and this, when this inter electrode gap is filled with suitable dielectric fluid, the conductive tool and the conductive workpiece will act as a two electrode, okay, on the electrical circuit. And when a sufficient potential difference is applied between these two electrodes, the dielectric breaks down to form a spark, and the spark strike the work surface and increases the localized temperature to as high as 10,000 degrees Celsius, and this results localized melting and vaporization of work material, and hence material removal will happen. Okay, so this is a basic principle behind the EDM, and this EDM process can be carried out in several ways following the same principle as just I have mentioned. Accordingly, different variants of this EDM has evolved, and out of that, two of them are the die sinking EDM and wire EDM. Okay, and the die sinking EDM, also known as conventional EDM, which is employed tool electrode having a profile matching with the intended shape, and the tool or electrode usually has a large space. It is used to impart multifarious blind holes, blind shapes and surface curvatures. On the other hand, if you talk about the wire EDM process, also it is known as the wire cut EDM. It employs a conductive wire as a tool electrode, and this wire is continuously moved between two fixed pulleys, and the workpiece is fed against this wire. Okay, so the spark is generated between the wire and workpiece, and there material removal occur. And this EDM process is suitable for through profile cutting or sample preparation. It cannot make any blind feature, as the wire is required to pass through this workpiece. Okay, this is the summary. Let's talk about the similarities between die sinking EDM and wire EDM process. As we know that both die sinking EDM and wire EDM are thermal energy based non-traditional or non-conventional machining processes. None of them is considered as hybrid process. The mechanism of material removal is same in both the cases. This mechanism is nothing but spark erosion or melting and vaporization of work metal due to extreme localized temperature of spark. Okay, as we know that this thing. Then the suitable dielectric fluid such as deionized water, kerosene, is applied in both the cases. For what purpose? To assist the spark generation and material removal or debris removal. Then presence of suitable potential difference between the tool and workpiece, that is cathode and anode. That suitable potential difference is necessary for breakdown of the dielectric fluid. Okay, this also point is same for both the cases. Then none of them is associated with the production of burr or residual traces in both the cases. None of them relies on mechanical properties of the work material such as ductility, hardness, strength, etc. However, in both the cases, electrically conductive work material is required, or it is mandatory property for the work surface. Okay, so these are the similarities. Let us talk about the differences between die sinking idiom and wire idiom. Okay, now first point about the die sinking idiom is a die is made up of conductive material which is used as a tool electrode or cathode. For what purpose? To liberate electrons for producing the spark. Okay, but in case of idiom, wire idiom, instead of die, a long small diameter wire made up of conductive metal is used as a tool electrode or cathode, and the die can be given, that means in case of the die sinking, die can be given complex 3D profile. Accordingly, die sinking idiom can produce intricate shapes and features on the job. In wire idiom, the wire always has a same simple geometry. So, wire idiom is not suitable for producing 3D contours. It is only preferred for the 2D cutting purpose. Die sinking idiom can produce blunt features like holes or cavities that are not open in bottom end. Wire idiom cannot produce any blunt features. It is applicable for profile cutting by means of throw holes only. So this is limitation of wire idiom process. Then die sinking idiom can start machining at any location. This is positive point. Can start the machining at any location on the workpiece irrespective of the presence or absence of the edge or through hole. Okay, but in case of wire idiom can start machining from edges only. This is drawback. And to initiate wire idiom process at an intermediate location on workpiece, a throw hole, that is starter, is required to fabricate using other operation for the passage of wire. So this is drawback of or limitation of this wire idiom process. And this die sinking idiom is commonly used for 3D contouring, finishing, drilling and deburring purposes. If you talk of with respect to wire idiom, this process is mostly used for highly accuracy profile cutting, sample preparation and separating or parting of operation. Okay, so these are the points about the differences between die sinking and wire idiom process. Okay, here I have mentioned some references from where I have taken this data. Please follow us, subscribe our YouTube channel. Okay, thank you.
Hopefully you might have enjoyed the lecture. Then please do like the video and know your thoughts in comments. Please do share this video among your friends and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. After subscription, you can press the bell icon to never miss the notification regarding our new videos. Thank you so much.